Sir Isaac Newton said, I can only see further by standing on the shoulders of giants, and today I have the opportunity to do that. My name is Leonard Teo. I'm a fourth-year chemical engineering student studying in Nanyang Technological University.
Engineering is a noble profession, right? We really have an opportunity to contribute to society.
I was opening my email one day. I received an email from my professor. He was asking for people who are very interested in energy to register for this roundtable event. Since I've known about the energy issues in Singapore and around the world for some time, why not give it a try? And the next thing, I'm here.
We have the biofuels, renewables.
Dr. Selda was my mediator. As I'm just an undergraduate student, my technical knowledge is not that sound, so Dr. Selda managed to break the big picture down into the minor technical details and enable me to understand what Shell is doing better.
Yes, and as engineers, it's up to us to kind of, again, optimize solutions. Right?
One of the points I agree on with Dr. Selda is to provide clean and sustainable energy to developing nations.
You know, I think you touched on an excellent point.
She has done much work in the arts of lubricants in order to achieve fuel efficiency and lubricant efficiency. And I think that's very inspiring, as fuels and lubricants is one of my interests as well. In a broad perspective, I want to change the world. I am proud to be Singaporean. And if I can contribute to the global situation in Singapore, I do not see why I would consider only jobs in overseas locations. I could do the same in Singapore as well. I see Shell as a pioneering company in many aspects of the energy market, be it Shell's gas-to-liquid technologies or Shell's floating liquefied natural gas facilities. I've realized that the management do take a very serious view towards the energy issue in the world.
Use your engineering skills, your creativity, and your passion for the society.
After the event today, I've realized that I did indeed stood on the shoulder of giants such as Dr. Selda. It has been a fulfilling and enriching experience for myself.